In this video, we're going to add an activity to one of the displayed process steps here. What we do is we point the mouse above the process step that we wish to add it, let's say the stack parts here, click the right mouse button and click on Add Activity. And now we can say get container into area. And let's just say it took him 12 seconds to do that. We can put a time in here. And then we can just click on the OK, and that activity is added to the step we were hovering over right here.